to keep rolling. So tired of pain. When I was younger, I was a gospel singer, and sort of kind of how I got into the gay hip hop thing is that I started singing. I was gay, but I started singing for, obviously I was singing, went to college, got more into hip hop and combining singing with rhyming.